Hello friends, welcome to Novation, and I welcome you all to a very important session on India's rank in the major global indexes of 2019. So friends, we are going to see around 13 to 14 major global index in which we are going to see various important points like which country was the first one and which of the organization has released that index and also the rank of India. So friends, do watch the video till the end and also give me the answer of the assignment question. Okay, so let's start the session. The first one, what is India's rank in Global Peace Index of 2019? So friends, in Global Peace Index 2019, India is ranked at 141 rank. Okay, let's see the points to know, that is PTN. India's rank has moved down from to 141 from 136. So friends, we were at 136th rank in 2018, but now we have slipped to 141, and the total number of countries which were surveyed in this index were 163 countries. And again, one important thing, India stands at the fifth position in South Asian countries. Okay, among South Asian countries, we are ranked fifth, and the first rank is of Iceland, and this index is released by IEP, that is Economics and Institute of Economics and Peace. Okay, so do remember these important things. Let's move forward. Next, what is India's rank in 2019 World Press Freedom Index? So friends, this press means about the journalism point of view. Okay, so as per the World Press Freedom Index, India is currently ranked at 140th, which is not a very good sign. Okay, let's see the PTN. So India is ranked 140th, as I told you. The total number of countries which were in this index were 180 countries, okay, and this ranking is released by, please note it, Reporters Without Border. This is an organization which has released the World Press Freedom Index 2019. And which countries ranked number one in this index? It is Norway. Okay guys, so I hope you guys are noting it down, because you will have to remember these things while giving the exams. Okay, next, what is India's rank in 2018 Corruption Perception Index? Okay, so let's see, the answer is 78th. So we have improved this ranking by 3 points. Previously in 2017, we were ranked at 75. So friends, this 2018 is the latest ranking. The ranking for 2019 will come in the next year. Okay, so you remember the 2018 figure, which is 78. And this ranking is released by Transparency International. This is an organization, and what they consider is the perceived level of public sector corruption among the people of the country. Okay, and again, a Scandinavian country is ranked first in this index. It is Denmark, ranked one. Okay, let's move forward. Which of the following nations has topped the ease of doing business index in 2019? So friends, very important thing, I would say, very important index. So friends, the answer is New Zealand. New Zealand is coming at the first position since last 3 years. So it's a big achievement for them. As I told you, New Zealand has been ranked first in 2019, 18 and 17 also. Okay, so do remember New Zealand. And our ranking, India's ranking is 63 among 190 nations. Okay. Please remember this guys, this can be a possible question in any of your exams. Okay, and this ranking is released by World Bank. Okay, let's move forward. Next, which country has recently replaced USA and became the most competitive country as per Global Competitive Index of 2019? So friends, in 2018, USA was ranked one in this index, but in 2019, Singapore has replaced USA and became the rank one country in the Global Competitive Index. Let's see the PTN. Let's see India's rank. It is it has come down 10 places, and we currently rank at 68th in 2019's Competitive Index. And USA's current rank is second, as I told you. It has been replaced by Singapore. Okay, let's move forward. India stands at which position in the Travel and Tourism Competitiveness Index of 2019? Another important thing friends, India is presently at the 34th position in this index. Let's see the PTM. India's ranking improved from 40th to 34th. So in 2018, you can say India was at 40th position. And presently, we have improved our ranking by six ranks and we are at 34th. And this ranking is developed by World Economic Forum, which is in short form, we call it WEF. Okay. And the first ranked country is Spain. It is the number one nation in terms of travel and tourism competitiveness. Okay, so India ki rank bhi aap yaad rakhiye and Spain ki bhi. So let's move forward. India stands at which position in the Global Kids Right Index 2019 as per the ranking released by Kids Right Foundation. So friends, this ranking, as you can see, is released by Kids Right Foundation. So our ranking is, friends, 117th, which is again not a very good situation. So India stands at a lowly 117th position out of 181 nation. So this index is on 181 countries. And which are the five indicators on which the countries are judged? It is right to life, right to education, right to health, right to protection, and enabling environment for the child rights. Okay. And the first ranked country is Iceland. So do remember it. Iceland is ranked number one in the Global Rights Index, Global Kids Rights Index. Let's move forward. What is India's rank in Global Inequality Index of 2018? So friends, this is the latest ranking. That's why I'm putting it. Okay. So our the ranking of India is 147th in Global Inequality Index. Let's see the PTM. So friends, unfortunately, India has been ranked among the bottom 11 countries in this index. The organization which released this ranking is Oxfam International of UK. So do remember the name. And the three areas of measurement for this ranking are social spending, tax, and labor rights. And the first ranked country is again Denmark. So friends, do remember these 4 points. Let's move forward. Which of these nations is the most innovative country as per the Global Innovation Index of 2019? So friends, the most innovative country in the world is B, Switzerland. Let's see the PTN. So Switzerland has retained its number one spot on the index. So it was previously, it was also number one, and this year also it is number one. And India has improved its ranking by 5 places, and we are currently at 52nd position from the 57th position of last year. And as you can see, the ranking is co-published by three main organizations: Cornell University, INSEAD, World Intellectual Property Organization. Okay, so let's move forward. What is India's rank in World Economic Forum's Global Energy Transition Index? Friends, in this index, India is ranked 76th. Let's see more about this index. So WEF has ranked 115 countries on how well they are able to balance the energy security and access with environmental sustainability and affordability. So, and the first rank is of Sweden. So do remember, in Global Energy Transition Index, India is ranked at 76th, and the rank one country is Sweden. Okay, let's move forward. Which of the following countries topped the World Talent Ranking 2019? So friends, the country which is on the number one position, it is C, Switzerland. Let's see the PTN. India has slipped 6 places to 59th rank in a global annual list of 63 countries. So friends, another not a good situation. 63 countries mein se hum log 59th position pe hain. And the organization which releases this ranking is IMD. International Institute of Management Development released the ranking. Okay, let's move forward. Which of the following countries is the happiest country in the world as per the World Happiness Report of 2019? So friends, as per this report, A, Finland is the happiest country in the world. Let's see the PTN. So last year, India was placed at 133rd position. But this time we have again lost our ranking and we are down to 140th rank. And the total number of countries which are participating here are 156 countries. The organization which has released this ranking is UN Sustainable Development Solutions Network. Okay, so this is the organization which has released this happiness report. So friends, now we have reached the assignment question. So you have to tell me, what is India's rank in Asia Power Index of 2019? And friends, another important thing In the previous video, I made some mistake, so I'm posting the correction in this video. So in major sports event of 2019, the dates of French Open are 26th May to 9 June 2019, and for US Open, the dates are 26th August 2019 to 8th September 2019. So friends, I apologize for the mistake, kindly ignore it and please refer to the right dates. So friends, we have reached to an end to this session. I hope it was helpful, and if you have found it helpful, please like it, subscribe to Novation and share the video with your friends. And thanks again for watching. All the best. Bye bye.